21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rolling. Motherfucker, we rolling. With some light skin.
We're here with AJ Matthews. He's getting ready to wrap up and do a little bit of sparring with Joey Beltran. He's a kickboxer, very strong kickboxer.
MMA guy,
but he kicks really hard.
I'm Pat Barry today.
Yeah, he's gonna be Pat Barry today. What do you think about Joey versus Pat Barry, and how are you working with him to prepare him for Pat Barry?
It's all about the game plan. Pat Barry, we all know what he's gonna do. Joey hasn't shown everything that he can do, and you know, this is the fight to do it. Get back on track. A good win over, you know, someone who most people think is some god on his feet. It's gonna be fine. I'm just gonna kick Joey in the leg as hard as I can, and we'll see how it goes.
Here with Coach Meatball, the strength and conditioning coach down here at Blackline Training Center, and also Joey, the Mexicutioner Beltran strength and conditioning coach. How do you feel about his fight with the UFC and against Pat Barry?
As long as we execute the game plan, we're gonna smash his face in.
And what do you think the outcome of his fight will be?
If everything goes as planned, I'll TKO round one.
Reality is catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for custody. With these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond encrusted piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Peeled in, fuck that, the world's ours. Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start a conversation. At the end of the day, goddamn it, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy bitch.
Joey Beltran just got done with his circuit down here at Blackline Training Center. How you feeling, Joey?
I feel good. I feel confident. Where we're at in terms of time and everything, so it's all about just getting better, and peaking at the right time. That's about it, man. I feel good. I feel good for five and a half weeks or however long it is that we're out.
You excited to fight in front of the troops for the first time?
Yeah. I was really excited when I heard the card was going to be the Fight for the Troops show, because you just know that crowd's going to be in it from the first fight all the way till the end. So I'm excited to do what I always do. There's no secret to what that is. I just go out there and put my heart and my balls on the line and let them fly. So the fans seem to like it.
Well, that's Joey Beltran. What are you doing to get him prepared for the fight, strength and conditioning wise?
A lot of swimming. Working on his breaststroke and hurdles and just vertical leap. That's it.